I feel very awkward. The term hitmaker is not something that I don't think anyone can take it lightly. And also that term, I don't think anyone can take full credit for it. I definitely share this award with a lot of people. So I'm just very blessed to be here this award. I'm very excited to do it again. This is actually kind of like a part two with a twist. Because my album is like very interesting. This time it's real now. It's real this time. It went through a lot of changes. There were a lot of things that were unexpected that happened, but this time around, it's definitely ready to count, and it will be unfolding as the tour unfolds with it. So that had to go through a lot of growth with it.
Okay.
And I remember when we had our interview, I was telling you that it was a spring album.
Right.
And it actually, it really did embody spring, where it was from, it really became an album of uncomfortable curves, as I really had to go through that process. And I love that it really did, because now all the more is it gonna be the most authentic and most vulnerable and most uplifting and encouraging album I've ever written, and on my own.
Ah, alam ko sabi mo meron eh. Pero seriously, wala ba?
I'm open. Oh. We're in the process of playing. I'm on my own, and it's very, very good stuff.
Parang comfortable ka sa single blessedness.
Good boy.